A Hubbard Township family is safe after a fire started in their basement. Firefighters battled smoke around 6:30 this morning at a home along Pine Grove Drive. When emergency crews arrived, smoke was already coming from the house. Investigators say the fire may have started in a dryer or dryer vent. Everyone got out safely.